Hey guys, it's X-Man Gaming, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. For today, I'm showing you another redstone tutorial. So, first mode. So, this tutorial today will be the trading machine. So, first, let's throw these emeralds on the ground. This is 64, by the way. So, that's it. I will come back when you finish giving me. Alright, it's done. So now let's see. Yay! It gave me 64 diamonds. So let's put this back. And let's go to the tutorial. Alright, here's the materials you need. You need hopper, grapper, redstone comparator, redstone repeater, redstone dust, redstone torch, block of redstone, chest, and a block of chest. So, first of all, you need to dig down 1 by 1 and 3 deep. So let's put the hopper there and let's dig down this 3 by 3. So this, so it looks like that. See it? And take your block of choice, put 2 blocks there, put a redstone comparator, a redstone repeater, and a redstone dust there, red oak wood planks there, or block of choice, and block of choice there, put a redstone torch there, put a redstone repeater there, and over here, place a redstone. And here, place a block of redstone with a redstone on it. And just... And put a redstone torch over there. Leave that into a block. Put a redstone torch right here. Cover that. Like this. Cover that. Place a redstone comparator, place it there. Redstone comparator, this is a redstone repeater. And place a redstone comparator there, placing over there, and place it to subtract mode, and place a redstone repeater facing there. Place redstone dust there, a oak wood or block of choice, put it right there, and a dropper, and just in case that my one will steal your stuff, let's put a ladder over there. And now let's cover this up. This is so fast, and let's try. I'm sorry if this redstone build have some changes because I didn't master it yet. So let's try. And my sister joined in every video. She always joined. So let's go inside and take the payment. So I like the payment to be emeralds and get 4 unstackable items like beds, tools. So let's put the emerald first, and let's put all of that there, and the emerald should go to 62. Oops. And take your block of choice, and yeah, that's pretty much it, I think. Oh, I forgot about that. Let's get our diamond and place it right here. figure that out. Is it there? And yeah, you're done. So let's test it out. Let's drop all of this there. Oops, it didn't fit. All of this right there. And yeah, it worked. Woohoo! Diamonds! Diamonds! So yeah, that's pretty much it for today. Feel free to like and subscribe for more videos. See you guys the next redstone tutorial, and bye!